Hello, I'm here in Singapore doing the highlights of the city. Behind me is a music stadium. The creator wanted it to look like the top of a microphone, but instead it looks like a fly's eyes. Behind me is the world's biggest orchid. It flowers once a year, and the flowers last for about a month.
Just been walking through Chinatown and we got stuck in Singapore's torrential rain. Apparently it happens once a day here. It's really unpredictable.
Yo, George.
Hello.
Singapore is a bit of a weird town. This guy called Raffles, he set up tons of embassies of learning and botany because he was a big botanist apparently.
Great!
Raffles was a big botanist.
Yeah, so personally, I don't think much of Singapore. The most exciting thing I've seen today is a train. After being on a boat for ages.
I really found Singapore to be a kind of mixture of the East and the West. It kind of emulated London a lot while bringing in lots of China and India as well. And some of it is a bit tame. After being to so many wild countries like Bangkok and stuff, you come here and it's a little more civilized, which is good for some people. But it wasn't what we were expecting.